Okay.
Hey, dude, I gotta go eat, so I'll be back in a bit.
Okay. Thanks for helping me.
Doesn't sound like I helped much, but you're welcome.
Well, it's really useful to hear about the differences in our playthroughs, because we made entirely different decisions. And you helped me on the boss fight. Big time.
Yeah.
Big time.
It's cool. Anyways, have fun. I'll be back in a bit.
Sure. I'm gonna assume I'm not getting any more Praxis kits. More or less, so. Might as well buy the upgrades I need now. A rifle battery. If only I had room for those other weapons. Well, I'll probably still find them in Banshee itself. Get up here if I didn't have high jump? That was a good question. This place is creepy. Oops. I must hack everything. Why am I even hacking things?
Access granted.
This is important. They're just coming here from there.
Pritchard. Francesca's broadcast center is at the base of the station near the bottom of the ocean. Is that right?
but the lockdown caused all the blast doors to seal. You won't be able to go down until you override them manually.
From up in the tower, I got it.
This is interesting. I found a dead body. What am I even gonna do with all these crates? Okay, I gotta find a way into the tower. Can't open this door, huh? Security hub. Maybe this will unlock doors.
Granted.
Okay, Mr. Robot.
Enter combat.
Awesome. Yeah, I'm not really clear on where I'm going. Gotta get up there, maybe? Get up there. Silly me, I missed the stairs. This looks like a new area. Gotta make sure I didn't miss anything back up here. The elevator later. Thank you.
Access granted.
Okay. Electrical hallway, that's not good.
Access grant.
I need a mine like you. Well, that's not good. Crates. Are there any crates in here? Anything crate-like? No? Need to find some crates. Otherwise I'm not making it. Yo, any usable crates in here? Man, this place is creepy, but it's a bit... Yeah. I mean, like, I'm running around a deserted place looking for crates. Why aren't you usable? If I can't find any, I'm just taking the elevator. Hopefully this one won't break apart on impact. Are you kidding me? Wait, what the heck? I can't be hurt by this? All this time, electrical water didn't hurt me. But that sure does.